That's right. And thank you so much for having me. We got a tight, hot little grid out there, and we got to take care of it or it's going to bust. Okay. And we can't be having that. That'll be a mess. So we're just asking the people of Texas to make small sacrifices, just little sacrifices, no blood or anything like that. There's that old saying, you can't have the rainbow without the rain, right? Well, you can't have light until we figure out what's going on out there. Okay. Cause Texas is set up on a power grid. And what a power grid is something different to everybody, and that's what you got to understand. I mean, would you rather have AC or would you rather have AOC? And think about that for a little bit, and it'll start to make sense. So really all we're asking the people of Texas to do is to unplug, just unplug, just relax. You know, everybody's got to unplug sometimes. And if you don't unplug, God's going to find a way to make you unplug. And, in this scenario, we are God. So